Hi, I'm Kieran Sage, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be doing some journaling, which is always fun. This theme is based off of Illumi Zoldyck from Hunter x Hunter. I might pop in here or there, but there's really not too much to talk about, so I'll let you just enjoy the video. I will say you will start seeing a different kind of journaling setup for my journaling videos because I've moved my journaling station to a different room in the house. So we're still working it out. This way I have a specific space for journaling purposes and makeup purposes instead of putting both in the same area, as you can tell by my NYX Ultimate palette in the corner. It'll just be a lot more efficient and I'll have a lot more designated space for certain things like this. Some of the clips in this video actually don't have audio because I had to cut out the audio because my dogs were barking, which is very on brand if I do say so myself. I also have two different camera setups because I wanted to try out a two camera setup, and I do enjoy how it looks, although the camera I was using isn't the best. And although it was good that I had a second one because my actual camera, the one that I usually record my overhead on, stopped working near the end of this video. So I'm just glad I had the second camera going. That way I didn't lose any footage. The battery had actually died on my phone, which is what I usually use as my main camera, so pretty on brand. Thank you. And that's nearing the end of this video, so thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. If you have any suggestions for any kind of anime-related spreads or just journal ideas in general that you would like to see, please leave a comment down below. I'd love to hear suggestions. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next week. Bye.